Miraculous studios in Paris in 1876, as was the rear facade window over the front door and the elegant rose window of the choir loft.
All of the windows are of the finest quality of handcrafted glass and are 19th century treasures.
The altar is made of a wooden plaster composition and painted to look like marble. The stations of the cross are made of marble dust. Both the altar and the stations are from Italy.
The chapel's harmonium is located in the choir loft.
The harmonium, which is similar to a reed organ, was made by Alessandro Francois de Bay in 1867. And imported from Paris between 1883 and 1886.
This rare instrument is owned by the Archdiocese and is here on loan through the offices of the Museum of New York.